it's got DC and Marvel.
Because Marvel.
As long as.
The scalpel looks really good.
As well as locked up everyone at $79.99 for Michael's at $80. Anyone can go $80. But Michael is the patent when it comes to it. So look, really, a figure to a model. Doing half his business.
Michael is significantly taller. From Michael and Jason. Jason looks slightly taller to me. Side by side. It's kind of hard to tell.
That makes a start. I would like to find a way.
I was worried that around the eyes was too black. But in person, it's not as bad. First, I thought he looked like a raccoon. It's not bad in person. Fabric is nice.
Is that the greatest Popeye figure you've ever seen?
His arms are creepy.
Yeah, he's like awesome at this shit.
This
it's just
so
shit.
Good.
Yeah, that literally just came out.
Oh, he's one of the guns. That's hilarious.
This one is interesting because it has part 7, The New Blood.
I've been
waiting for a nice Kane Hodder figure for a long time. It's like Mezco may be the first ones. This one doesn't count. These are like pretty big too, man. Like I'm a big dude, man. I'm like 6'3". And pretty good size. Would I buy these? Probably not. But they're cool, just not my style. But they're interesting.
I watch this.
Oh, Clockwork Orange. Yeah.
I can watch this.
That you can relate to.
Yeah, that's nice, huh?
Yeah.
You're doing a good job, guys.
I really like this Cyclops. It's much cooler in person. Cape on the 89, it's hard to tell if it's going to be a problem about it being too bulky off the shoulders, but honestly, it's hard to tell. It's very thin fabric, and they're using some kind of probably double-sided sticker there to keep the cape on. So it looks like there could be a bit of an issue with the cape. So you custom capers out there, start working on them. See if he has a Nike swoosh. Guess not. Sideshow Collectibles premium format 1/4 scale Batman 89 statue still remains as the only Batman 89 figure or statue along with the Nike swoosh. Not a big deal, I guess, but I know there's so much glare. The Axis background, I'm hoping it comes with it, but probably not. But it looks like you could easily make it too. I'm not a good painter, but you could probably just like cut that out yourself. It is the Axis sign is Rise. How does Keaton look? I think he looks great. Trying to give you guys a great look without the glare, but it's hard. Yeah, man, it's hard.